first day of Design Expo. I mean, not even one of you made it over there.
Suzanne, you don't seem to understand. We have been ill.
We're not talking about the sniffles. We're talking killer flu, the kind that wrestles you to the ground and stomps your guts out.
I haven't been this sick since I developed an allergy to domestic meat in high school.
Charlie, don't tell that story again or I'll hurt you.
Well, I see we're starting to get on each other's nerves.
No, it's me. It's me. I'm getting on their nerves. I get hyper when I'm cooped up.
I guess you and Anthony had a pretty rough time, too, huh?
Oh, it was uneventful. Right, Anthony?
Right.
Oh, my gosh. I just got 30 minutes to get down there to that pageant. Oh, Anthony, you got to help me. Can you look for those peach shoes of mine? I think they're in this tote bag here. I'll get out this dress. And, well, I haven't got time to do my hair. We're going to have to go with the wig.
I got your wig right here.
Oh, my gosh. I forgot to pack extra pantyhose, and these have a run.
I got more pantyhose. We're probably the same size.
Oh, no. This is a perfect skin match, and I have a slit up my dress. Anthony, are you still wearing the ones I gave you?
They're in my shaving kit.
We didn't run them, did you?
I don't think so.
Well, good. Get them out. I'll wear them.
They might be stretched a little bit.
Oh, that's okay. I can just roll them up. It's the color that counts. Darn. I need someone to help me get this watch off.
Be careful. Look what you did to that thumbnail. I'm going to have to fix that again.
All right. But you're going to have to do it while I'm putting on my makeup. Let's see. Well, we'll go in the bathroom. There's better light in there. And bring that cosmetic case,
too. All right, calm down. Now, turn that shower on and get some of the wrinkles out that dress.
Oh, Anthony, you think of everything.
All right, now, just hurry up, because we don't have all night.
All right. Now, listen. I'm just going to close this door so we won't bother you at all. And you just rest now, okay? You know what I think I'm going to do? Since we're running short on time, I'm only going to take off my base makeup and leave on my liner and my mascara.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm just going to add more to it, you know, with that new shiny eyeshadow I got put up here over the highlighter. What do you think?
Oh, yeah, that looks good.
Here, you can brush up my wig while I'm doing this.
Well, where's the styrofoam head that it goes on?
I don't know. Just stick it on your own head and brush it.
Make sure that door is locked.
Trust me, it's locked. But if that wig could talk...